No, don't look at my PlayStation home screen. Senpai. Hello everyone, welcome back. It's your boy, Manic Marshmallow GG, back again with my lovely co-hosts for some more onion sling. Our onions might be slightly rotten, but I need to get more flowers. Our onions might be slightly rotten, but we're trying our best.
Yeah, I'm not going to be on top of my game tonight. just disclaimer.
I don't think any of us were on top of our game at any point, so it's okay. Absolutely fine. Yeah, I'm joined by my two lovely co-hosts, Blue Mahi and Mr. Smartass himself.
Technically, Deldomra. This is ready
to make. Yes, but
I go by both.
Blue Mahi sounds cooler.
But in the game, I am Milky.
I'm not calling you that, and I'm too heavy. This shield and my chainmail. I cannot have my chainmail. Damn, that sucks. That, I have that. You said you're at Altus Highway Junction? I think I'm at the right spot.
Yep.
Okay. Mr. Smartass, you here too?
Yep. Been down and waiting.
Okay, well, I was messing with something, because...
Yeah, this is on the waiting.
Yeah, I know. I'm slightly less brain dead than I was. Oh my god, you got the pothead. How did you get the pothead? When did you do that?
What? No, I've had the pothead. No.
Have you?
I think you were the one who gave it to me by accident. Because I was just needing a broken pot or something, and you gave it to me, and then you were like, oh well, you can keep that, and I've loved it ever since. But I think I wore this on our first gameplay.
Did you?
Hey, even better though, look at my bitchin' sword.
Yeah, I also have that sword. I think I don't have, I can literally do that too, but
mine's so much better.
Are you not baiting me into
look at this bad boy?
Yeah.
He's extra thick.
All right. Well, let me take this off so I can have chainmail. Damn. All right. Well, let's go fight some tree boys.
And stay down.
That's what we're doing tonight. We're going for the smackdown with the tree sentinels again, because we didn't learn our lesson last time. In much a similar way that we hadn't learned our lesson from. Almost getting mauled to death by Smokey the Bear over here. Oh my god! Smokey, no! I'm trying to prevent forest fires, I promise!
With a bear.
I feel like we just kind of gave up. Eventually,
I didn't.
It was so disheartening.
I didn't give up. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Liar!
Well, we had also been playing for a while.
About the same amount of time as usual.
Well, it was more like we got sidetracked. Yeah, because we went to the Mount... What was that?
Gjallmir? Yeah, because I want to try to do the Falling Star Beast. Because I'm going to be honest with you, I want to do Rykard before Radahn, because I feel like Rykard is easier. But that's just a theory.
Rykard
a game theory.
Might actually be... Yeah, honestly, I can see Rykard being easy.
You okay, buddy?
Easier than Radahn.
you're looking a little hurt back there. Did you get hit by a car?
He's getting destroyed by a bear. What are we doing?
Going... the skippy way so we don't have to fight all the little dudes.
Oh, that didn't do shit. I'm out of here. Fuck.
How's that going?
It didn't go well.
And we got invaded.
He took out way
more than I... Eco farm!
Oh. Lovely. We're off to a great start.
Yeah, we are. I hate everything. That's the wrong way.
Oh no.
How's it going, buddy?
Oh, there's the invader. God, no, I...
Fuck. Are we just... Okay, this is just what we're doing.
Stop!
What the fuck is he wielding?
I'm over here with three sentinels. I guess I'll just wait.
Oh, it's this guy! Jesus Christ!
No one better yet.
I remember this guy. He had the mat. Oh.
Where are we starting again?
Same place as before. The, what's it called? Altus Highway Junction. Knowing your signs are down. I'm gonna go grab the guy real quick. I shall return. Cause the boy who sells me the magics is over here somewhere, I believe. Yes, there he is. And I should have gold mask location.
How do you have Bok over here? I don't have him.
I don't know. Your Bok might also have committed suicide already. Delightful.
I've been doing some I am not. That. I didn't send him to Renala. Bless and to you too.
Okay. All right, you guys are at the spot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sign is already down.
I'm loading him right now. I just went to go tell.
Right, let's see if we actually get to the three sentinels this time. Well, technically, I did.
Yeah. Also, I only saw one health bar appeared. What was going on there? What was going on there with the one health bar? Did. I only saw one health bar, so did you just only aggro one of them somehow, or how did what happened?
Yeah, I just...
They only had the bear.
We killed the two smaller bears. That's a really cool looking cape.
Yeah, it's the altered beast, unaltered beast champion set. It gives you the...
That's cool. How'd you get the beast championship?
I sequenced... You literally saw me do it on stream. My sequence broke the one of the Volcano Manor quest lines. Hey, Kennedy, get down. Get down.
That's a really bad spot for you to
be in. Yeah, it's also a really bad spot for my cat to decide to go tear up boxes.
Oh, look, of course.
Did we already get him? Oh my god. Did we already get invaded? What happened?
A little late to the party, don't you think?
What do you mean? I missed what happened.
You stopped in front of... What, four enemies? No big deal.
I mean, you're drawing attention to it, so it must have been something of a big deal. Actually, hang on a second. What's your strength at, Mahi?
Hmm?
What's your strength at? Thirty-five, you're sure?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I don't believe you, but... I was about to say, this is not the time to be trolling with the funny jump sword. Because I actually want to beat these guys.
This is the perfect time to be trolling with the funny jump sword.
This is not the time to be trolling with the funny jump sword. Because if you're wielding something inefficient with present stats, or whatever it tells you, your damage is dramatically reduced. Like, it's by a lot.
Ow. I'll be fine.
Will you?
Mm-hmm. Trust me. Where are you guys?
I'm waiting for you guys at the top of the hill.
I'm already here. I'm past the guards. I'm looking up at the tree sentinels.
Where? Buddy, you okay? All right, there we go. We got lost for a second. Don't worry about it. Nearly. Where are you? I don't see your ass up here.
Where we were before. Right no. Here. You don't have to go to the very top of the mountain.
All right, I don't see you, but you better get over here because we're about to get started. Please hurry.
I'm not going to the bear. Fuck that. It's a suicide mission.
Bro. Okay, well, it started, so.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You better.
I literally have them in my sight.
Ow! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That was bad. Please heal.
Oh, fuck.
Or don't. Ow.
My bad. I didn't realize my health was that low.
Okay, so we all saw that you were the first one to die this stream, right? We all saw that?
Go ahead and give me a tally mark. First one to die. They get a crown. Maybe a medal.
This man has already forgot that he already died to an invader.
That doesn't count. No, you're right, it does.
No, I think it does.
You're right, it does.
Maybe I die first to the tree sentinel, but you die first to hope.
Oh my god! Fuck me! I was putting some work on that tree sentinel, but his attacks are doing too much fucking damage.
So, why did you guys go all the way to the top? Because if you go to the very top, you're going to trigger both of them at the same time, and I thought we're trying to separate them.
We are, but
with Marcy
all three
not taking them on the left, and
we all have to be there for that to work. We couldn't wait any longer for you.
No, I was in the spot you're supposed to be. You're supposed to climb up
no,
the stairs.
You weren't.
You guys
if you were
at the very
where
top.
You were supposed
you
to be. You would have been with us because you go if you go far enough to the left, you can skirt the cliffside and not aggro the bear. That's what I've been doing this whole time. I went and tested this on another character.
I don't have to aggro him, but that's still where you guys appeared, where you actually met the tree sentinel, where you popped out of the building.
Right.
You went to the very top of the mountain and popped out. You're not supposed to pop out there. You're supposed to pop out, like, midway through. So you can climb the stairs.
I'm not following, but...
You don't trigger the pair either. That's where I was waiting for you. That's where we were doing it last time, and that worked really well.
Oh. I'm sorry. I missed that memo, I suppose.
I'll show you.
Good email.
Where? Oh, there it is.
Talk ready to make
adjustments. I guess I don't have the. Damn, I'm still at.
Going so soon, please do be safe.
Still a heavy even with that. I hate that. Give me a scorpion shield back, and then give me the chainmail. Yeah, chainmail. Alright. I'm coming. Just fashion soulsing. There we go. I don't know why I feel like I'm taking more damage with the altered version of the Beast Champion set versus the regular one. I don't know what's up with that. All the numbers were blue when I did the initial transition, so I don't know why the fuck I was taking more damage than before. Then again, I'm also probably just not supposed to be getting hit, and that's another issue.
That's some serious lag. Wait, Ronan, are you seeing the same thing I'm seeing?
Oh shit! I didn't. What is that?
It's pitcher time!
Oh my god.
That poor man needs to go home and eat some soup.
This man, he's got the same cold you have. Yes. We both know that he died! Oh, that's amazing. We emoted on him, folded and he under died. Pressure. He couldn't handle the extradition.
He couldn't?
Bro, the bear's doing it too! Oh, no, that was the bear doing a thing. Never mind. But yeah, so go all the way to the side, and then you could just go up.
What am I doing?
Because if you do, if you go up this way, you have to fight the three night guys.
It's right here. No, no, not midway. Not right here. Yeah. This is where you want to be. I'm pretty sure this is it.
No, this is where the three Lendel knights are at.
Where I was at.
Archers and the other guy.
Maybe it is.
Yeah, this is where the three.
Okay, then it's the next one.
Yeah, that's
what. Because I popped out. I didn't pop out the very top, but I popped out past them.
Yeah.
So it's the very next one.
Yeah, then you aggro the bear if you go right here.
Well, that's fine. We don't have to worry about the bear because you just, you know, you're gonna be leaving it. So right here, Marshy, behind you. Fuck. Yeah. This is where you're supposed to be.
I think you're still too close to the knights over there, aren't you? Because those guys are gonna aggro.
Rona and I are both there. No, you're not. The knights are behind us.
Okay. Well, I went all the way to the top.
It's literally, you just go straight up to the tree sentinels from here.
Okay. I believe you, I guess. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, so you and I left.
Before we go in, or?
What?
Okay.
What'd you say?
Marcy and I left, you right.
Okay.
Milky's gonna heal before we go in, so
yeah,
she only get one shot.
Please take a heal.
I'm not doing too good on watching my health tonight. I told you. I'm not all there.
Yeah, there's no health in dredge.
Oh my god, what a direct shot.
Come on, follow me this way, down to the hill we go. Why are you repulsing on your shield? Ain't nobody shot anything at you. There we go.
Got him down.
Okay. Oh my god, this is amazing.
I told you it was 35. You didn't believe me.
Another one.
Oh no. I need to.
Got it.
Ow.
What was that?
I don't know.
I didn't know they explode.
Yeet! That one probably does because he has a torch. I haven't seen a torch variant of that guy, I'll be honest.
So he's going for two?
Oh, this is bad. Bad. I was in an animation and I got hit. I'm sorry. Committed animation.
We would have got this close and you would have been one-shotted. We're moving on to somebody else's.
Yeah, I would not have disputed that either. I would not at all have disputed that. Look at that! Let's fucking go! That's all you had to do. You just had to say please. That's all you had to do.
Yeah, that's it. You didn't have to level up.
That's all you had. Did you go grind? Is that what I missed?
What?
Did you go grind to prepare for this?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What level are you?
Ooh, she's cheating.
I'm not cheating. We agreed on this.
Mahi, what soul level are you?
95. It's not terrible.
Did you go get the grinding spot?
Yes. But to be honest, there wasn't much to do. We were supposed to be doing that off screen.
I kind of wanted to do it on screen so people didn't accuse us of just buying runes, but yeah, I mean, I guess you're correct.
We're going to do yours. We don't have to do all of ours because it's really not. There's only one boss you have to take down, and that boss is easy.
And you can't do it multiplayer. Yeah.
Yeah, well, first part you can't. Wait.
You don't even have to take on a boss. No, you
can't. Like, we were gonna do the finger guy together.
Finger guy.
up on the Madison.
You can't do him.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't do him multiplayer. That's the invade.
Yeah, no, you can't do the three invades multiplayer, but you can do the run up the Madness Hill.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, we have to go talk to Var and then invade three times, and you can. But the thing to get the Maiden Blood, you can actually do in multiplayer. That's why I was like, yeah, let's just do this. My sign's
yeah, the
better.
Maiden Blood you can, but that's what I'm saying. There's like one enemy that you take out very easy. You go grab the.
I tried to do that one time. The other way was easier because the Belfries was easier than fighting that guy. Cause fuck that guy.
No, I killed that dude like first try.
I did not kill him first try. I struggled a lot. I still have not killed him. I went and did the Grafted Scion because that was easier.
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Just the Grafted Scion.
No, the Grafted Scion you can't do in multiplayer. You can't summon in that area.
No, yeah, no, but that's like the only enemy you have to take down. To get
Is Maui summoning us in?
Oh, I didn't know it was my turn.
I mean, we could do pyros.
Always second.
I don't care.
Where's your sign on it?
On PS4 load times?
Behind on the rocks, like where it always is.
To be fair, she hasn't seen it in a minute, so.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Can't see it on Marshy's account.
I mean, you could try to see it through the stream, but I don't think it works like that.
I'm not gonna put forth that effort. Just to see where he puts his sign.
Yeah. Heavy, 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 meaning. Okay, so I can do. Alright.
You coming, Marsh?
Yeah, I was just playing with my armor set. Because I want to try out the shield, because I haven't used it before.
Think we'll get him to lag again?
I've never seen that before, genuinely, so that's a new one for me. This is gonna be fun to try to do on absolutely zero heals.
What do you mean, zero heals?
Cause...
Why do you not have heals?
NO2? Nitrous Oxide?! Oh, what the fuck? What's this Ash of War do?
He's running up behind us already.
Oh, are we gonna fight club real quick? Or are we gonna... He has ice
Let's
magic! I already don't...
The bear.
I already don't like him. He has ice magic. Fuck it. We ballin'.
Take him down here.
Oh my god! Well damn, I guess we're not ballin'.
You're not.
He's gonna try to go.
Are you guys gonna make an attempt in just the two of you, or are you gonna come back and get me?
Ah, you got in the way.
I don't.
Where is Marshy?
I died, remember?
He died in one hit.
You died?
Yeah, I did what happened was I did the Ash of War, the Lion's Fang thing, where we did the big jump spin, And he did almost my entire health bar when I did that. I don't know why. And then he swung
a
lot to
kill me. Bitch.
What happened? If you're in mortal danger, blink twice. Even though I can't see it.
Fuck!
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Got him! Fuck yeah! Lock the seams. Go Ronin! Ah, god damn it!
Yeah?
God damn it! This bear! Fuck!
Are you?
This bear is... Okay. Oh my god. Here.
So am I getting back in, or what?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
Oh, okay. You're running back?
Yeah.
Okay.
I would open the map, but Mr. Bear is behind me.
That's fine. I genuinely... Hey, Mr. Robloxian King! How you doing?
Close.
Sorry... Sorry about the other night, buddy. I had something blocking the window where the chat is. I couldn't see it, but happy to have you here. Do I need to make you a cursory offering of some jumping jacks?
Round two.
Round two. Fight!
I love how both of ours are starting the same way with an invader.
That's
honestly, that invader was
genuinely just playing. That's just playing multiplayer. Is you will be invaded at least twice. That's just how it works.
Beginning, I guess it's better than the midst of battle.
Honestly, that is something that will make me throw a controller. Is being invaded at a time where I am not in control of it. Like little shit like that is what drives me up the wall about certain end games. Is being invaded when I'm fighting a boss, a field boss, in this, fucking sucks.
Yeah.
Because that's just a thing that can happen, and I really don't like
some
that.
Some invaders are actually kind of cool, though. Like,
some of the coolest people, some of the coolest people I've met in this game have been from invasions. Shout out,
the bone guy? What was his name? Bone Naga or something?
Don't say that again. His name was Skull the Kid, I believe, was the name of the guy. And he was really cool. He, I feel bad because we played once with that dude and like he was super chill, and then we just never heard from him again. Well, we never played with him again. I still haven't talked to him, but it was just like I felt bad because I see him. I have him on PlayStation, right? And I'll see him playing Diablo. He plays a lot of Diablo. I'll see him playing occasionally, but I've not, which, by the way, are we ever gonna do Diablo, or are you kind of done with that because it got horrible reviews?
I don't know. I wouldn't mind giving it a shot, but with the reviews it got, I'm just curious if it actually will be worth a while.
I mean, worst case scenario, we just play the game for a couple of days and then put it down for something else. I mean, if as long as we don't spend an insane amount of money on it, I'm chilling, you know what I mean? I am almost dead.
That bear missed.
That bear did miss, and it hit me!
I'm getting flashbacks.
Smokey, no! Mr. Robloxian King, what do you use to ward off bears? I think we might need a new strategy.
Yep, I'm just saying, that's what? 3 for Milky,
okay,
2 for Marsh?
I let myself die on that one, though.
I let myself die.
I'm just calling
bullshit.
The fuck up.
I did, though. Wow, and I actually appeared at the statue, which is where you're supposed to appear.
Okay. If you're a loser, now you gotta teleport to the Grace and get us.
Hang on a second.
Or you could run up to the statue.
Hang on a second.
Nah.
That might actually be better than all three of us triggering the bear.
Maybe just don't trigger the bear.
So negative.
Negative. Just matter of fact.
Someone can't run over to it.
No, my legs don't work.
Oh god, I gotta get my runes anyways. I earned those runes.
Okay. I need to run and grab something.
Okay, I'm going back to the Grace.
Well, we'll do one attempt, but if I die again, just give me a second because I have to run and help a friend bring laundry up. Not a friend. It's friend of the show, Pumpkins. You've seen her. People who watch me on YouTube will remember her from the Mario Kart videos, and she's been in the background of some other stuff. She's in the Discord as well, which we have.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, she's been a friend of the show. She's been helping me out doing stuff for a long time.
Bok the Seamster, are you ready to
is your sign down, by the way?
I thought it was. That's what happens when you talk on your phone. The brain gets scrambled. Real talk, have we ever done any of the Erdtree Guardians? Or Erdtree Sentinels? Whatever those things are called. The big fat tree things that remind me of the Asylum Demon for Dark Souls 1.
We need to do some of those to get the Wondrous Physic stuff.
Physic?
Is it Physic?
Wondrous Physic?
That.
What did you call
it? I really don't use it a lot. Physic? I thought it was Physic.
No, I think it's Physic. I don't know. I've never heard Miyazaki say it, but I would assume it's Physic.
I don't know.
Based on how it's spelled, but I could be completely wrong.
Shy, get down.
Oh, the boy!
I know, and right now he's... Both our cats are acting up.
I mean, Kennedy acts up all the time.
He's climbing on the TV stand.
That's fine. He's not heavy enough to push... He's a small cat. He's a small cat. He's not heavy enough to push your PS5 over.
No, but he's still in front of the screen.
Oh, okay.
You don't need to be there.
I remember when I was trying to sell you on getting a PS5, you're like, I'm worried about my cat pushing it over. I was like, Chai is tiny. Chai's smaller than my cat.
He's still good.
If he tried hard enough.
Many things.
If he tried hard enough, yeah, but he does not have the motivation to do that.
If he pushed it. He's small, but he is mighty.
I believe you in part, but I also don't believe you because my much larger cats do not mess with my PS5. He'd have to have a very good motivation to do so. Can you not?
You guys, you didn't get hit from the bear.
Progress!
What do you mean it's not where we're supposed to be? This is literally where we're supposed to be.
Oh.
Did I say that? Or did...
Okay.
She said that. She's the one that literally bitched at us like 2 minutes ago. Oh, yeah. We were going to the wrong one, and now she's like losing her mind.
There's so many crevices, okay?
There's a lot of cracks
so
and crevices.
Sorry.
Yeet!
You got a lot of crevices. Ouch. Come on, come down the hill.
Run hands!
I've also noticed if I distract him for a little bit and you guys get at least a decent amount of damage.
Down. Hit him.
Trying. Oh my god, it's not going well. I really like the Lion's Fang, but it does not... I do not like the amount of damage it does. It's bad. It's kind of bad.
Oh, I missed that one.
Oh, I know you could jump over that! I'm not gonna lie, I am hemorrhaging health. It's not going well.
Oh. Guys, you almost missed it. I almost died.
That would be impressive if you died.
Aw, man!
I would genuinely be impressed if you managed to do that, because You don't ever die in this game. It is kind of insane.
Hey, okay. Why are you going over there?
Because I need to heal!
Oh, I tried to get... I asked him... Well, asked him, like, he can hear me. I was trying to get him.
All right, I have to run and do something real quick. I will be right back.
Yeah, go help your friend. Hey, can you hurry up and kill that one?
Oh, shut the fuck up!
Tired of dodging this.
Ah, oh, fuck.
I'm a DPS player. I should not be tanking this. If it wasn't for the flash step, I would have been dead like a while ago.
All right, he's down.
All right. Oh my god, horse hot inbound. I'm almost halfway. Peasant heads. Yeah, I like how we're doing this. And it's like for a shield that I don't think either of you actually wanted. I was like, ooh, that bleed build. Bitch.
Get down.
Hey, watch your health. Don't get cocky.
I am. My FP is down.
Ouch.
One hit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, look how...
look at both of us. We had like a splinter of health.
No, you called it a little too close.
I know, right? Right at the end. Hell yeah.
You think you can take one of those alone?
Probably. I basically did with that first one. I mean, not really. He was halfway dead.
All right. Well, we'll give it a shot. I can try to summon you in.
All right.
This must be an interesting stream for people.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Watching him look at the horizon.
He's just standing there. It's very awkward.
Where's your sign?
I don't know.
Let's see. Shall we get an invader for when my run for the first 5 seconds?
We'll see. I mean, seeing how it's happened to two of us, two out of three, odds are not in our favor.
I know, the worst thing is I gotta actually try. Because I have runes on the line.
Did you do it?
Dead. Put your sign down.
Oh, shit.
She didn't die. She almost did.
You did too. You had a splitter of health.
I remember him almost dying. Because I nearly witnessed it, except my camera was turned the wrong way. Sorry about that, chat. I'm back now. Had to...
Yeah, I know. They're just looking at you.
My death doesn't matter. I just want to point out.
Oh, it doesn't, does it? Why is that?
Because I'm not the host. If I die, the match continues. If she would have died, we would have had to redo it again.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. But
by the time you killed it, it would have mattered.
Like, it would have actually counted.
Like, what, 5 points of health?
Okay, so what are we doing now? We're doing...
You bastard, you got the ring one? It's only if you pre-order.
What?
My biggest regret. Is it that gesture you just did, the ring?
What?
Did you pre-order the game to get that?
No. What are you talking about?
How am I supposed to pre-order if, like, I had to re-get it because the disc fucked up?
Not only did you have to re-get it, but you got it secondhand from me off of eBay.
So that's the golden order, then. That's not the ring.
That's... No. There's no pre-order emote. What are you talking about?
There is, though. There's a special gesture you could get called the ring if you pre-order the game.
Feels there Reddit, man. Was, that is not a thing.
I think they did, but then they re-released it.
I was gonna say that's not something. From Software doesn't do stuff like that. That's a like
it
if
did,
that
though.
I feels Reddit,
it
man.
Did.
I don't.
Know it did.
I'm gonna look this up when we have
yes,
I have a chance.
Do.
Because I do not believe you.
Yeah, that.
Well, get ready to get your mind blown.
No.
The only thing getting blown on him.
Yeah, really. You're telling me.
Oh, you're just saying he's game.
What?
I don't know. I lost where Hurricane Mar was supposed to go on that one.
Yeah, I think I just had a brain aneurysm. Yeah, so watch this. If you go this way, follow where I'm going, because you didn't believe me about it earlier. If you go this way, the bear doesn't see you.
Yeah, but then you also have to eventually come over here.
No.
To get through the building. Like, what are you going to do over there? How are you going to get to the tree sentinel? Unless you climb the very top of the mountain, and then you got that problem of not being able to separate them.
You're a very ugly bear.
No, that's Mahi.
Ooh, that was close.
I hope you die the bear now. Which, good luck.
Let's see if he can make it through.
I don't know.
Who's dying to the bear?
I kinda deserve that.
Air attacks, I forgot it had those.
How do you get fucking air comboed?
Oh, what the? Oh my god, scared me.
Marshy, jump scare! Alright, time for hands. Run, hands!
Alright, keep this shit busy for myself.
Ow! Okay, not going well.
Oh, you don't like being alone.
I'm always alone.
No, you're not. You have the negative thoughts with you to keep you company.
I have my darkness, I'm good with it.
Ow.
That's the secret. I'm always angry.
That's my secret. I'm always depressed. No. Please do hand. Thank you.
Oh no, I'm gonna get fuck.
Hang on. I missed. How did I miss?
Who is locked on mad? Did you stay still long enough for me to launch myself at you?
No, not really. But
yeah,
so.
I don't think it works like that.
Ow.
Easy. Go heal.
I'm trying. The sword is heavy.
You missed.
No shit. Didn't miss then. Ow. Oh, fuck.
Say go heal.
I tried. I'm not doing too good this round.
No, I'm not either.
Come
there
on,
we go.
Alright.
That's one. And I'm out of...
Well, I got heals, but I don't have any more FP, which kind of sucks.
Yeah, I have heals, but no FP, because I didn't want to... Alright. Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
That was his classic double hit because he bashes and then shield charges. Ooh, look at that bleed.
Nice.
Bro, I got bitch slapped through a house. Okay, real talk. Where did you get the tree sentinel set from? Oh, that reminds me.
Woo!
What dungeon? You have to get two tree sentinels to collide with each other.
What?
You want the tree sentinel set, right?
I was asking where to get it, but yeah, how does one?
Yeah, it's in one of the dungeons. You gotta have two of those like traps, the big ones on wheels, run into each other, and then it drops it.
You have to bait
them. Pin in the ass. Yeah.
That sounds horrible.
Yep, that's why I've never gone for it.
Understandable.
All right, we got through the tree sentinels.
And I get to
see
you. And
now do we waste time and run to the? Bell bearing?
Sure.
Yeah. And then that, and after that, the gold scarab.
And somewhere in between that bar.
Okay, so outer wall phantom tree.
Yep, already here.
And the... my shit.
Oh, we're doing yours first?
No, I'm dropping my thing
It doesn't matter who can get to it, because we all have to run to it.
Nope, I already have it.
Or we don't really... You already have the bell bearing?
No, not the bell bearing. I already have the Sight of Grace.
Okay. Does she?
No. I meant on the other side of the door. I don't have the Sight of Grace for the thing. I know where we're going, but I don't have the Sight of Grace in there.
I was gonna say, maybe we should all just go there. If we don't have it, does Maui know where it is?
I have it marked on my map.
The Outer Wall Phantom Tree.
No. He's talking about the actual where the bell bearing is.
The cave where the bell bearing is.
Say, I have it marked on my map. I know where it's at.
I might, but
I don't know. That's fine.
Be summoned into his.
Like, I could just get on a horse and
go this way.
We're going. Part of me wants to fight the gargoyle, but I don't think you get anything for it, do you?
There's also a tree sentinel. No, wait. There's a faith thing that's up this hill, if I remember right.
A faith weapon?
Pog. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's something really easy up here.
Yeah, there's one of the seals you can use. It's in the ruins up to the left.
You're referring to the Golden Order seal, I believe.
There's the golden seal this way, and then if I remember right, if there's an abandoned camp looking thing over here.
Yeah. What's
this
over here?
It's gonna be a dragon will spawn out of this, one of those serpent bitches.
Oh. Okay.
And it will drop a tear.
A sacred tear?
Oh, I didn't know that.
Not a tear. No, one of the.
The gold seed.
Not the seed, it's the tier.
And we got invaded.
The one that you put in your flask of...
Sacred tier.
This one is actually a really good one if you want to go with the magic. I think this is one of the things that I use, and I think it extends.
Does it?
This one grants infinite FP for 30 seconds, or it's increases...
Oh, we have an invader!
Hey, by the way, there's an invader.
I just noticed that.
That dude that's like right there.
Please keep him busy. I'll fight the dragon. Please die. No.
Oh, if I just hit him once, he would've been dead.
Okay.
It's going for you. Oh, it's the fucking step two.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, we got the invader. We're good.
Okay, yeah, cool.
Flame, just like me.
I'm really trying not to die.
Yeah, don't.
Put me down. Thank you. It's tingling now.
Usually,
sign
to go to the doctor.
That's if it's burning.
I don't think it's good either, though.
No, this should.
I got a golden seed.
A golden seed? No.
Yeah, I got a golden seed.
That's what I thought they dropped. That's why I was like, a golden.
I could have sworn it.
Oh, Giant Crusher!
It might be a different. That's what was over here. It's the hammer.
The churches.
I do not have enough strength to. Wield this. Holy shit, it requires 60.
Alright. Imagine not being in here because you died like a little bitch again.
It wasn't me this time.
Wow. You know,
smiley face.
I got that dragon's health down.
You were putting in work.
So, I mean, thank you for finishing it all for me.
I was happy that we were able to pivot. That was a fucking amazing amount of teamwork. The fucking Delta split where you guys started dealing with the invader while I kept fighting the dragon. That is like the dream, making the dream work right there.
I know. Thank you, Marshy.
That is legitimately
teamwork.
The dream right there is making that shit happen, because that's fucking amazing.
I appreciate you. So are we doing like the dragon on everyone's account, or are we going for the bell bearing? Was that just like a little side quest?
Where was the tears that I was... I think they're actually by Volcano Manor.
I I think I'm gonna see if I can take down that dragon. Because I need that golden seed.
Golden seed. I need crack.
Give me your seed. Oh, fuck.
Did this man leave again?
Sorry about
that.
One's
that volcano and the other one is...
I just got brought some banana pudding. Or banana, some kind of dessert.
Some kind of dessert?
Mm-hmm. What's that yogurt in? I didn't expect that.
The location is Church of Inhibition. Is the location to go get the first part of the flask that I was talking about.
Never mind, it was cream cheese, not yogurt. But what were you talking about?
To get part of the flask that I was talking about, I told the wrong location. It's back down at the Church of Inhibition.
Church of Inhibition. Oh, you're talking about the thing where you get the black blade knife? So the Church of Inhibition is this thing right here, right? No, that's the deck to slip.
Okay, let's let down the dragon. Maybe that'll be...
Very nice.
...for me to add more to my flask.
Oh, I haven't even checked that. Did you leave, Smartass?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I didn't even notice.
Wow. That's cold.
Well, no, like...
My presence means so little. It's cold.
Shut the fuck up, man.
It's more like an absence of that annoying aura.
Just like I did for
Mahi. Wow, I can
Mahi.
Breathe a sigh of relief suddenly.
Just like I did for Mahi like a second ago. Your presence is extremely important to me because you're one of my closest friends. Now shut the fuck up.
Alright, you two, stop bickering.
No, we're sucking each other off. Are we going to the...
Okay.
Are we going to the tunnel right here, or are we doing something else first? You said something about Church of Inhibition?
No, that's a whole different thing. Don't worry about that. No, you need to go down to that church so you can, not church, go down to that tunnel so you can go get the, next spell bearing.
Yeah, that's what I was already doing. I was making sure I didn't need to stop somewhere else along the way.
Nope, just go get the next spell bearing. You gotta hit the wall to find the invisible path and then go get it.
That was to say, we'll just clear the whole thing out. It's not like we've got anything better to do. Unless you don't want to.
Taking a small detour.
Because there's, Mahi, there's a sword there that scales with, I believe, dexterity and intelligence. That's really good. That comes from the boss of that area. I don't know if you know what this is, but it's called... The type of weapon it is actually called a kupesh in real life. It's an Egyptian curved sword.
I'll have to look into that.
It has a gravity-based ash of war, and it uses, I want to say, 20 intelligence and 15 dexterity to wield. Don't ask me how or why I know this. I just know random things about Elden Ring, smiley face. It's not like I have 300 hours in this game. And,
Yeah, right. Oh, I got the Outer Order. How did I never knew about this place.
Okay, so are you guys coming to the...
I never was in this area. That church up on the hill.
Are you guys coming to the tunnel so we can clear this place out?
Yeah.
Smartass?
small detour.
What side of Grace are you at right now?
Shield tunnel. If you need me to run you there, I can meet you at the outer wall phantom trees to show you where it is or how to get there.
Okay.
All right.
Or like you could just show me on your map, like pinpoint it.
It's you have to go a certain way because you have to if you go any other way than the intended way, you will die from the fall. So I'll just run back to the side of Grace. It's fine.
Okay, that's all right.
You can summon me in so I don't waste a finger.
Mm-hmm.
Waste a finger.
Sorry, I didn't mean to talk over you. What were you saying?
Huh? Oh, no, you weren't talking over me. Outer wall phantom tree, right?
Yep. My son's already down. It's next to the Grays.
Oh, there it is.
All right, let's do it. Yeet. Mine's better because there's a taint flash.
Mm-hmm. I beg to differ.
Good about something.
What is your stats on it again?
My what?
35 strength by any chance?
For the... Let's see. 31 strength, 12 dexterity.
It's not bad. No, that's 2 decks.
That's the requirement for the weapon. Oh, you're talking about my specific
requirement
stats?
For this one was like 31.
Yeah, 31 and 12 is what that one requires. Are you talking about asking me what my strength requirements are? Like what my character's levels are? Because I'm soul level 58.
I would say what your character level is.
Oh,
there's like your strength stat.
My soul level is 59 and my strength stat is at 30.
Oh, that's actually not bad. Really been upping your strength.
This is the same build I'm doing on here that I had on my other characters, the strength faith build, because I literally enjoy this so much. I just decided
I'm trying to do strength and intelligence.
The sword that we're gonna get from the bottom of this place is gonna be crucial for that build.
Yeah.
Because it's not a colossal weapon either. That's the nice part. It's fast. What'd you say, buddy? Yeah, so it's right here.
Ah, thank you.
Yep. Yeah, this is the little dessert I got brought. Is your detour over with?
Almost.
What are you doing, if I ask?
I was trying to remember where I had the tear from.
That's really eating at you.
He doesn't like being wrong.
I can tell.
No, I just want to revalidate my info, because if she's going to go for the build and try to do, like, the whole beam and have, like... a spell that does pretty good damage.
I was gonna say, if you try to do the beam, that's specking into pure intelligence, not intelligent strength. The thing that she was talking about doing was intelligent strength. I don't think you'll be able to use the beam effectively, will you?
Oh, I found an invisible wall.
This place is chock full of them.
That's cool.
I mean, if you're still doing your side quest, I'm gonna go find Var real quick. Do you wanna come along for that? Well, I mean, we both have to do it individually.
Yeah. I have to go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay, go ahead and do that.
But when I come back, if you're in an area where I can join you, then I will.
Yeah. I have to remember where the hell he's at. because Var is in kind of a awkward spot. There's not really a good set of grace near him. I want to say, is it this one? No. It's here somewhere. I know it is. There's the temple quarter. That's where the key is. No, it's further down here. I want to say this is it. Forgive me, chat, while I awkwardly paw my way through this. I'm trying to figure out how. So I want to say it's over here, because there's a side of grace. The place that I'm going to meet with Var to start the Moogwin Dynasty quest line is the Rose Church. It's called. Because you find Var is the name of the NPC that you find outside the this area that you first start the game, and then he disappears, and then you don't see him for a while. And after you beat the first Shardbinder, which for most people is Godric, but you can do them really any order you want. I don't think there's anything preventing you from doing like Rey of Lucaria first, or God forbid, fucking Rykard. No, actually, you can't do Morgott first, but you can do Rykard first, but it's, I don't know why you would ever choose to do that, because that would be horribly difficult. But yeah, after you get your first Shardbinder defeated, you can go to this spot here and speak to Var again. This is in, we're in an area of the lakes. You find Var again here at this church, and then he gives you the ability to invade people. Oh no.
By chance, did you go to the round table and talk to the two fingers after killing Morgott? Because if you didn't talk to the two fingers, he wouldn't have moved position yet.
You mean after doing Godfrey? Godric?
Yeah, the one that has all the mutated arms.
Yeah, that's Godric. I have to talk to these things?
Yeah, you gotta talk to the one because it's basically you're still in the tutorial phase, and it has to let you know that you can get the remembrance or the gear of. So you got to go talk to the two fingers, and then after you talk to the two fingers, he will have moved. If he hasn't moved, go back to the first step and see what he says.
Okay. Oh, I got a talisman pouch.
But it should.
I didn't know I was missing out on a talisman pouch. God damn.
And then after that, you should be able to go and. Yeah, you should be there.
So I have to touch the two fingers or talk to him? It's not letting me talk to him.
Yeah, no. The lady is the two fingers.
Oh, okay. Well, I talked to the lady. Oh, yeah. By the way.
So now he should have moved.
Mahi's not here, is she?
Nope, she's in the potty.
Okay.
Still.
I was about to say, do you still need the, because if you get, is it worth getting, the spell from Renala's Remembrance? Or is that spell just a dumpster fire?
It's not a bad one, but there's a better one later on, I believe.
Well, like a better version of it, or just a straight-up better spell?
A better moon spell.
Oh, okay.
Because I think that one is you just shoot him, like, do, like, a little bit of a moon.
And you do the weird transform attack?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But when you get the spell later on where it's like you can summon the hammer or the
here he is.
Volley shot. There are better spells.
Yeah, so this is
honestly I haven't found one that beats the what's the spell? The comet.
Sorry, what?
Because if you get the comment and the two tiers that I had, and then Terra Magica, that's all you need.
Oh, you can speed run the entire game. Okay, so yeah, you can get fingers for invasion before this, but this is the story. Both near and far. This is like the story way to get them, because I think outside of this, you can buy them, but I don't think this is like the way you're meant to get them the first time around.
No, actually, you can go a whole different side way. You don't even have to do this to reach Moogs. Mm-hmm. You would just reach Moogs later on in a portal hidden in the consecrated snowfields.
Well, yeah, because that's when you're actually meant to be doing it, but you can do it early. Because he literally tells you, don't fucking use this thing, right?
It warns you, like, this is a higher level.
No, it doesn't warn you. He just says, do not use it.
Now, I just want to point out, you all said this was only going to take 10 minutes for 3 invasions.
I'm waiting for Mahi. That's why I started doing it.
I'm back.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
How do I cancel an invasion?
You just, same way you would cancel another one, is just reuse it again.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay, cancel.
Imagine invading right then and there.
I would have just done it and be like, okay, I remember that I've already done all these. But all right, are we ready for Tunnel Boys?
Sorry for my shitty timing.
No, you're fine. I don't give a shit. I was gonna ask you something though, and that was a bit inconvenient.
Ooh, bit inconvenient.
So you have the remembrance for Renala the Full Moon, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to just use the staff to get the spell from her, and I'll get you the staff and drop it for you, because I have no use for it.
Oh, so you can get both. Actually already got the staff. I was going to duplicate the remembrance.
Oh, okay.
But if you have no need of it, then you could get the moon incantation.
Doesn't work like that.
Yeah, the spell, and then I will take that.
Can't give you
can't drop a spell or
for a while. Oh, you can't.
That's why I was hoping you hadn't. Yeah, you. I can drop you the staff. I can't drop you the spell.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, that's why I was like,
that's okay.
Please tell me you haven't done this. Yeah.
I thought you could drop both.
Nope, you cannot. You cannot drop, what is it? You can't drop flasks, you can't drop crafting stuff, you can't drop consumables for the finger stuff, you can't drop
sharpening stones.
Yep, you can't drop smithing stones. There's a fuck ton of stuff you can't drop.
You also can't really drop arrows, because the last time we tried that, it lagged.
I don't remember that, but I believe you.
It was one of the first times we played, and Maui ran out of arrows because she was sticking around on her samurai build.
Oh, I remember that.
And I dropped like 90-something arrows, and it just wouldn't register as her being able to shoot them.
That's amazing. Yeah. No soup. That's not for you. Having fun?
Yeah.
Why do you sound like you're getting a workout?
Because it hurts, but I'm determined.
I believe that's what
they
call
it.
Been a while
since you used her fingers like that.
Ow. How did that make my elbow cramp up?
It's all attached. It's a muscle. All right, where's your...
I'm done.
Where's your sign, my guy? Are you still enveloped with the side quest?
I'm sidetracked.
As always.
All right.
I'll be rejoining shortly, but...
All right, well, we're going to get started then if you're gonna be here in a minute. Do you care, or do you want us to wait?
Go for it.
Kennedy, no!
Kitties are giving you some kind of trouble tonight.
Well, I don't have my spray bottle next to me, but... Who, Kennedy?
What did you say?
What?
And we got invaded.
Oh. Unchosen undead.
That's an amazing username. When we find this guy, I want to... I want to emote at him.
I'm gonna try to kill you, but go ahead.
Hey, I've met cool people doing that, so I don't know what you're talking about.
You met one.
I've met more than one. That was just, I've met one that you were present
yeah.
for.
Yeah. Supposed to hit back.
Oh wait, I see him. Hey. I heard him. He's here somewhere. Give me a second, buddy.
Hey.
Do not attack him.
Look, he's trying to get through the wall. It's weird.
Hey.
Are you at? All right, but
here, I'm gonna do it.
Hey. Oh yeah, see, he's cool. Oh, he might not be cool.
I was gonna say, no, he just couldn't get through the wall because you didn't unlock the area yet.
Oh, he's not cool. He wants to run hands.
This is the battle of the hard
weapons. Brainless.
Hard weapons, what am I saying? Colossal weapons. Am I really out of
it? Do not heal. This is a gentleman's game. No heals. Oh, never mind. He healed. Oh, okay. No, I wasn't fast enough. Damn, this guy seemed so cool at first. I was really hoping that he was just going to be a chill boy.
Nah. Who did I say took that potion? I was like, it's over.
Well, could be worse.
He was literally waving through the wall because he couldn't get through, and you were just like, hey, friend, come on in.
I thought he was emoting. I'm sorry. Is your shine down?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
It's like a vampire. You have to give them permission to come inside.
What?
It's like a vampire. You have to give a vampire permission to come inside. They can't cross the threshold.
I was about to say, I don't know what you're talking about, but I don't let anybody inside.
No, it's like, that's the whole lore with vampires.
That's where I keep my important possessions. Oh shit, I have another talisman pouch. The fuck am I doing?
That'd be useful.
I should have forgot really why. I haven't had the, why am I fat rolling? Oh, that's why. Okay. Well, I guess I can't have that anymore. Shit, what can I have? I can have that, I guess.
Where'd you go?
I'm back here. We're not done in this area yet.
Me.
Yeah.
Guess I'll just hit the elevator.
Yeah, we both did. It's fine.
Shitty aim.
Very shitty, but it's fine. Smiley face.
I can't say that.
You're not what?
I would think after all this time of me using colossal weapons that I would have figured out by now how to aim with them, but no.
You would think. Crack crystals. You ready, buddy?
You done with your side quest?
Fucking me?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, you guys were doing your whole thing. I was just waiting.
Yeah,
waiting on you.
Yeah, I'm literally just running around waiting for you. Is your shine down?
Shine down where?
At the tunnel that we were talking about. I got the smithing stone bell bearing already, but I wanted a sealed tunnel. I already have the smithing stone bell bearing, but I was just going to clear out the place because it's free souls, pretty much. Fuck.
Okay. Give me a second and I'll go that way.
Yeah, you should have told me you were done. I would have... No, this is a three-player cooperative playthrough. Thank you very much.
Basically, you're saying I play like shit and we need you.
Okay, first of all, fuck you. That's not at all what I was saying.
No foul. Taking that to heart, Marshy.
Fuck you, bitch. Sundays are for the boys.
Oh, no.
Which you, by technicality, pass as,
to
but...
the country club.
Country club? This is a fucking basement. We got spiders. It's chill.
Spiders? Do you have nachos?
There's a microwave down here.
Yeah, I guess I could say I'm missing out.
You don't have a microwave?
Yeah.
It's down by the Grace.
Okay. I'm running right there now. Okay. I have a question, because you seem like the type of person who would try this. Air fryer nachos. Is that possible? Is that a thing?
I mean, I'm sure it's possible, but it sounds dry as hell, because chips are already dry. Got to have some grease with them nachos. It's not sitting well with me, but if I tried it, you know, maybe it tastes good.
I was curious if you've done it, because that sounds like something... That sounds like something your boy would try when he's off his rocker, like, in the next universe, stoned.
What are you talking about?
Your boy partakes, right?
You're talking about me.
No, I'm not talking about him, smartass. I'm talking about, Ricky.
Yeah, anything's game when he gets that way.
Right, but would he... Do you think he would try making nachos in an air fryer? Like, do you think that's something he would do? Because I think it's yes.
I honestly don't think so.
You think he has more common sense than that?
I think it's too extra.
Well, have you ever been so inebriated you're like, I don't have the brain power to do this?
Oh, yeah. That's when you slam it in a microwave. And then it gets the job done.
I don't often do this, but I have been inebriated enough before where I didn't have enough brain power to use a microwave.
Damn.
You also threw a sealed top ramen at someone.
Did I?
He has asked me to, like, cook something, because he's been too fucked up, but...
When did I throw a top ramen at someone?
For the most part, he can.
When you were explaining how to make a top ramen when Vanessa was hungry and you threw it at Elijah.
I mean, damn, you didn't have to call everybody's names out, but I don't recall that, I'll be honest. Wait! Was this the conversation where I told you guys that ramen was like a simple five-ingredient thing and no one believed me?
What is happening?
What? Oh my god!
In the game.
It did not go the way I wanted.
I thought that was almost the end of you.
Surprise, it was not. There's items everywhere.
Oh.
Which way is the way forward? Do you remember? Oh, that's not the way.
Over here, maybe? Is there like a hidden wall?
There's gonna be a hidden wall. This place is like 90% hidden walls. Oh, here it is. Found it. If it looks too far, it is.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
Case in point.
Mm. and try really hard not to die.
How's it going, buddy?
Yeah, how's it going?
It's more explosive than Maui's life.
I was straight up expecting a diarrhea joke. Proud of you, buddy.
I know.
Can't be predictable.
You gotta mix it up every now and again. Like my fucking stomach after Taco Bell. Oh, here we go. This is the bottom. We made it.
More amazing, Maui made it in one try.
That is actually...
Honestly, I'm not gonna argue with that.
Oh, is this where the... Is this the fog gate?
Pretty awesome. You may not pass.
Alright. Oh damn, I actually can't... I mean... Oh, there we go. Still.
Get in!
I can't! You're in the way!
Get in!
Okay, there we go.
Oh, Rodan, no miss!
Eat shit!
Huh. And die!
Yeah.
I don't think he hit us with a single attack.
I take it back. It might be a colossal weapon. It's called the Onyx Lord's Greatsword, but it's like a Kupesh type of deal. I will read you... Let me get the Site of Grace right here, and I will read you the effects. And if you want, I'll drop you this one, and you can dual wield them, since that's what you're into.
Okay. Yeah, I'm all for that.
Okay, let me read you what it does. Okay, Alright, here we go. Onyx Lord's Greatsword, Curved Greatsword, Onyx Lord's Repulsion, Physical, Base, 118, 47, 76, 30, with magic, that's magic damage. Scaling is D in Strength, D in Intelligence, and E in Dexterity. And your required stats are a 20 in Strength, 16 in Dexterity, and 16 in Intelligence.
Yeah, I could definitely,
Okay.
That would work with my build.
Yeah, so do you want me to go all the way back to the beginning, or do you want me to just meet you outside the boss room? What do you want me to do?
I can meet you guys at the boss room.
Okay. Smartass, are you running this as well?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, my sign is at the bottom here. Oh, weird. The actual boss room is an entirely different area. Did not know that. You guys almost at the bottom yet? Hello? Hey, Wasabi Druid. Thanks for showing up. How are you doing tonight? Oh, okay. Did I just get disconnected from the Discord call? What's happening?
No, you're still there.
Oh, why are you so quiet?
I just realized that my speaker was on mute.
Oh.
My bad.
Bruh.
Yeah, well, that didn't go as planned.
What happened?
I got hit by an Iron Maiden. She pushed me up against the wall, had her way with me, and that was it. I could not get out.
That sounds horrible.
So, gonna try that again.
Yeah. Are you sure you want to do the run by yourself?
Well, the problem is that I'm trying to pick up shit on the way instead of just going straight for the objective, so...
Ah.
I picked up most everything.
You're getting distracted.
I'm just gonna run straight. Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's me.
Imagine that.
Yes. It is a major flaw. Oh, don't fall. Oh my god.
What have you done?
I can't make that jump. So... hypothetically, if you fall off the branches... Oh, I found the ladder. Never mind.
Ladder?
Oh, fuck.
There's no ladder.
Yeah, there is.
What? Bullshit.
You know those branches with the... Oh, God. The little dude.
Oh, the vulgar... okay, you're not as far in... Oh, shit. You're not as far in as I thought you were. I was about to say, ladder? What ladder? You had me all kinds of confused.
Yeah, I didn't even make it to the ladder. Holy fuck.
Whenever you're ready, Mahi, we're waiting on you.
Being ambushed.
I mean, Do you want to just run and do it real quick on yours? Or, yeah, that's exactly what he did. Okay, persevere. We shall return.
This frame is nothing to watch.
Oh, damn. We both got him. Yeah, let's give my stream something nice to look at for all of about 30 seconds.
Okay, well, I've made it.
Right on time. Perfect timing.
This should be it. The green limbs?
Yeah?
Like, you fall down the green limbs and it's like the last thing.
Well, don't fall, but definitely.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's the boss.
Okay. I'm gonna put my sign back down. Ugh. And you can bring me in for the,
Damn, getting to this dude was harder than actually fighting.
Really? It didn't take me that long.
Ugh. Well, I was also trying to get all the shit on the way. Getting ambushed left and right. It did not help when I fell, too.
I can't imagine that it did.
Iron Maiden down at the bottom.
Yeah, they do that. Those maidens do be ironing. But I'm, Oh, there we go. I was just about to remind you that I'm ready to be summoned. You got it. Congratulations.
It just appeared.
Cool.
I think you should go for the great sword that is dropped from doing,
Oh, the Volcano Manor?
What's... No, I can't remember it now.
I know the one you're talking about, because I remember you told me I should use it.
And
I
was like, great.
Oh, Ronnie's ending?
Yeah.
That's the Moonlit Greatsword. And yes, that is a good weapon. But I believe you have to commit. You don't get it unless you've already committed to Ronnie's ending, right?
No, you can do multiple on it. You can actually, when you go to mend the rune at the end, you just have to remember which one to select.
Oh, it gives you... There's a drop-down menu you have to select. I didn't know that. I thought it was whatever ending you did, you were just stuck with, unless you did the, Frenzied Flame, which, sort of dubs over everything else.
All right. The Frenzied Flame does dub over all the others, but if you complete multiple, like Fia and Raya, Ronnie's, You can select which one, or there's, you know, just the basic ending one.
Yeah, but that's if you chose not to do anything else. We haven't done the Carrion Manor, have we?
Mm-mm.
Do you want to do the Carrion Manor real quick? That should be somewhat
low. We still need to do the Golden Scarab.
Oh, yeah, let's do the Gold Scarab real quick. That's gonna suck, though.
Yeah, but it'll be worth it.
Will it? I don't think it will.
Yeah, it will. It
or up to the smoldering wall.
All right, I'm going. I hate this.
Definitely make the grinding easier.
Oh yeah, that thing that you went and got and didn't tell anyone.
Huh? Look, I'm just doing my homework, okay?
You do your homework, but it's fucking convenient.
Oh, so we can do that? And you were like, yeah. I'm like, all right. Yeah,
I said on camera because I wanted to be realistic about it, but yeah.
Yeah. Well, you can't do all of it on camera. Certain things you can't do.
Can't we?
I also feel like we can't really just grind on camera unless we have a good subject that's actually funny to talk about. Because no one's just going to consistently watch a bird fall off a ledge.
Oh, well, yeah, obviously. We're not going to spend a whole stream doing that, but that's... you're completely right, but at the same point,
Yeah, I think you should leave the grinding for OnlyFans.
You wish. You can't handle my OnlyFans. Shit, I have like 28,000 souls on me. I need to level up. Also, are you coming to the smoldering wall for the...
I'm here. My sign's down.
No, it's not. I don't see it. Where sign?
Look at the wall. Not the one on fire. But the one
find
to
it.
Like
I don't know.
The Rite of the Grace.
I don't know if I can look any closer at this wall.
The stone wall? Not the one on fire. The stone wall.
Oh my god.
Square pillars sticking up.
How did you expect me to find that? Jesus Christ.
You found it though.
After you told me where it was?
Yeah.
Oh. Why are you bringing me, Suki? Why did you have to do that? That was not necessary at all. Oh, I dropped something. It dropped me a bone.
You just asked for runes.
No, I said I need to...
I was just walking my dog, and you killed a dog on stream. I want everybody to quote that moment.
Clip that.
Yeah,
he kills dogs.
Yeah, except that those are rabbit dogs.
It so stepped on my balls. I will be accepting no criticism.
Rabbit, they just want to play, and you just have to know they play rough.
There's a difference between playing... I've had dogs before. There's a difference between playing rough and stepping on my balls deliberately.
There's nothing wrong with that.
There's a lot of things wrong with my balls, most of which have been from your dog.
Clip that.
I'm pretty sure my fucking sperm count is at... Oh.
Did you guys miss the tree?
No, but there's an Iron Maiden over here that I didn't
remember
being... Wait, oh, shit!
Isn't there an area... Yeah, where you fall like that. You have to have, like, a horse to jump it.
Yeah.
I think you forgot.
Joe doesn't forget
the
things,
wall
though.
Fell. I didn't know that could happen.
Yeah, I do. I forget shit all the time. What are you talking about?
Damn, this wall really called me fat.
Why did the first wall?
Imagine being...
Hey, how about... Because I think it's easier to use your horse, so why don't you guys touch the side of grace and we all meet
touch
there?
Tips. Yeah, well, I can do that. I need to get my souls, though, and I'm feeling fairly confident that I'm not going to be able to get the bag. I went to the wrong side of grace.
Yeah, this is the wrong place to have a bunch of souls on you.
Well, my dumbass forgot that we just did two fucking bosses. By the way, do you actually have the stats to use the greatsword right now?
Yeah, I think I do.
Oh, pog.
Let me check it out.
Because that's definitely going to be better than...
I do.
Okay.
Onyx Sword's greatsword. Let me see what it looks like.
It's gold.
Haha, that's neat.
Fuck!
Did you fall off the limb, a kid?
Yes. How the fuck are you meant to make that?
You get on your horse.
You get to it.
You get on your horse, you jump over.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just fucking say that to me. I was on
the side of grace alone.
I did get on my horse. I did go over to the side. I did get on my horse and jump over it. The geometry still pushed me the fuck off. What the fuck are you on about?
You're first on it.
I am on my horse on it. The geometry still fucked me.
Are you doing the jump twice? Like where you jump once and jump again?
I am a familiar...
No, literally where the branch pushes you off is where you got the horse. You started to slide, then you got on your horse and the branch like stopped. Before you get to the V, get on your horse and double jump right there across.
I hate you.
I know.
Yeah, look, see there's someone on doing it right now. There you go.
Well, I just want the record to show that this is my least favorite thing that you can do in this game, and I am very much not on board with this.
You ain't even in the cave, you already bitching.
I'm going to. I don't have enough flowers for all this. Shit, I need to... I also don't think I have enough heals for this either. I have one staunching bolus. No, that's not even the one that I need for the fucking blood loss.
Oh, now I think about it. I've got five.
I need fucking...
So I could drop you some.
No, that's not... That's... I need flame cleanse me. Which...
I think I have that too. But
I know where it is. It's in Kaled. Hang on. I gotta go get flame cleanse me because I there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this without that. You guys go ahead and run it on one of yours while I go get flame cleanse me, because that's the one that's... You remember where we were for the lion's claw last stream?
Mm-hmm.
That's where it's at, isn't it?
It's not hard to get.
No, I know it's not hard to get. It's just behind that one castle, but I have to go get to it. And it's the castle
where... Get off that corpse.
Where the lion's...
It's between the two head things are.
If you remember, we ran to the right to go up the ladder to get to the lion. Go around to the left. Mm-hmm. It's on the outside of the castle.
Yeah, four gale. Yeah. Okay. Let me... You guys go do that on one of your accounts real quick, and I'm gonna go get that, and then I'll join you. There's absolutely no fucking way I'm gonna be able to do it without cleansing myself with the Scarlet Rot, because there's... A consumable is just not going to be effective. Not only that, but I just don't have the consumable.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and add it to mine. I have, like, just enough faith for it.
How much faith does it require?
14. No. That's FP.
It requires 15 faith.
Okay, I have 18. I'm good.
No, it requires 12.
I'm hearing a lot of conflicting things. I have 18. Is that enough?
12 faith.
That one's not flame cleanse me. That's flame grant me
flame
strength.
Flame grant me strength is 15. Flame cleanse me is 12.
Which one am I headed to? Is that strength or cleanse?
Cleanse. Alleviates buildup and cures poison and scarlet rot.
She's headed towards grant me strength. Cleanse is in a different area. It's not, I don't think cleanse is in coward.
Well, I'm gonna grab this anyway.
That's
but
the one he needs.
I know where it is if it's not here. I'm gonna check anyways, but I know where the other one is. It's in Lunaria of the Lakes, on top, where you go fight the fire monks. Actually, no, I have to go further up. Because it's from the Flame Monk Prayer Book. This is where you get it. I really should be leveling endurance and not strength right now. Oh my god, that...
Oh yeah, it's in that monk cow. I forgot.
Okay.
It's between like these two silver goblets, and it's not in Kaled.
Okay, that's fine. I'm getting this anyways, because this is still
useful. In Lunaria of the Lakes, I believe.
No, I know where it is. I can picture it in my head. I know where it is. I want to get this one as well. I know you guys are not doing that shit in one attempt, so it's fine. I'd be happy to be proven wrong, though. If you can do it in one attempt, then more power to you.
I should down if you want to give it a shot.
Yeah, it's in the Fire Monk camp and next to the Church of Vows.
Yeah.
To the south of the Church of Vows. Or east Lunaria of the Lake.
Yeah, it's on an area that you have to... It's a real pain in the ass to get to.
It's not really. You just go to the Church of Outside of Grace, and then turn south, straight, and if you look down the hill, you'll see the monk's camp. Run in the camp, and it's, like, right there, and I think it's between these, like, silver bowl looking thing.
It's in a chest.
Really kind of like an altar. It's not in a chest. Was it in a chest?
It's in a chest.
Oh, there's two of them. There was a chest in that, so.
Yeah. Like I said, it's fine. I know where it's at. I'm just gonna run and grab it. If I can use my map, please.
Okay, Ronan, do you want me to bring you, or do you want to bring me into your world?
No, my sign's down.
Maps are illegal, apparently, smiley face.
I have my sign down, too. Okay, I'll bring you into mine.
There we go. Fuck me. Alright, let's see. The side of grace I need is right here. So I gotta get on my horse, get up on the ledge, and then ride past the Vulgar Militia, and it's right there. I'm probably not strong enough to do the great jar arsenal charm thing, am I?
I've already got it.
Oh damn! Really? Wow. Yeah, that makes sense. Cause you grind it off camera.
To wield the colossal weapon.
Hmm.
So you can do it. Now you can also cheese it if you want.
How do you cheese it?
There's a rock. Like, so if you're looking at the great jar, to the left, there is a rock that gets kind of cut in half when the barrier pulls up. If you go behind that rock, there's a smaller one that you crouch on, and the NPCs will try to get you, but they won't, so they'll jump to try to attack, and they'll jump off the cliff.
Really?
Really handy.
Okay, this is gonna sound absolutely insane, but would you believe me if I told you that's actually a reference to Dark Souls 1?
That's a what?
It's a reference to Dark Souls 1.
Really?
Yep. There's an area in Dark Souls 1 called the Deep Root Garden, I believe it's called, or Deep Root Sanctuary or something like that. And in that area, there's a whole bunch of these Artorias Covenant, or Cat Covenant, or whatever it's called. Guys, they're like kind of bandits, but they're also just trying to keep. Holy shit, I just got the Firemount Gauntlets and the Greaves off of a single drop. That is amazing.
Oh, damn, that's good.
But there's a Covenant there that's like these guys. They're really cool with it. Normally you're invading, invaded phantoms are red? In that. If you join that covenant, your invasion phantom becomes blue. But what it does is that covenant. That's the grinding spot in Dark Souls 1. Is there's a way that you can bait the covenant to jump off the cliff, and you just get a bunch of souls. You get like 13,000 each time, I think. And there's like four of them that'll do it. Basically, what you do is you run up, run to the tree, run around the tree, run back, go behind the stairs, and they'll run up over the stairs, just jump off the cliff, because they have too much forward momentum, they won't catch the ledge. And they'll just run right over you and off the cliff.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I did a horrible job explaining that. I'm sorry.
What? Did you run out of health?
Did you?
Ronan did. He died right at the door.
How's it going, buddy? On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Perhaps he should get the flame give me strength, or flame cleanse me as well. Do you
present then I was concerning Radigan? Oh, I just shouldn't have jumped when the geyser happened.
Oh. And this miracle can so you need to restore any
bond. However. Oh, you. Oh, what dirty bitch. Heresy is not native to the
all things. Okay, studying incantations. I don't have it. It's not in the prayer book. Fuck.
What?
It's not in the prayer book.
The flame cleanse me.
Let's see. Flame cleanse me. Elden Ring wiki. Found on a corpse at Firemont Camp, that Southeast Church of Owls.
Okay, well, I killed the knights.
Do I already have it, then? Am I just stupid today? Give me strength. Bestial vitality. How did I miss that? Okay, so at... Found on a corpse at the Fire Monk Camp, southeast of Church of Vows. Yeah, that's where I just was. Where the fuck was it? I didn't even see it. So you got your scarab, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Cool beans. Let me get this stupid spell, and then we'll go get my scarab.
Are you still having trouble finding that flame?
Well, I went there once already, and I didn't see it, so I'm really honestly confused right now.
So you went to the Church of Owls?
No.
Because you're supposed to go to the Church of Owls, and then from the Church of Owls, you go south?
Yeah.
Kind of like southeast, and then you'll overlook a cliff, and you'll see a camp. That's the monk's camp.
South and then east.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I am going the wrong way. I'm thinking of a different fire monk camp.
Yeah, it's one right below the Church of Owls.
This is news to me because I don't ever remember going to this place. Okay, where is it?
Okay, so you're going to go down that hill. Wrong, you're going up. You want to go down.
I am going down.
Oh, sorry. There's a delay.
There's about 15 seconds.
Yeah. So if you look over that cliff exactly where you're going, you should see the camp.
Yeah. Oh! Wow.
I have no idea how you survived that, but okay.
Skill. Additionally, there is there's a guy over here that has something you might want. It's the Briar Incantation.
Oh, yeah.
Come here, you.
Because that's like a spell.
It's a... It's a thorns and sorcery, so it's a sorcery, but it does intelligence. It scales with intelligence. Or not intelligence, it's a faith based sorcery.
Well, on my faith build, I couldn't use it because it required intelligence that I didn't have.
Yeah. It's a little bit awkward to use because it scales with faith, I believe, but it also uses some intelligence.
Also, the flame cleanse me is going to be on a corpse.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
So we were both wrong.
What do you mean?
You said a chest, and I said between those silver goblins.
No, you were 100% right. I was wrong. This guy has the Briars of Sin, which requires... here, let me see if I can find it. Inventory... Briars of Sin, which requires 24 faith. Alright, I'm headed back there to the cave so I can do the to abandon cave.
Oh, it requires 24 faith?
Mm-hmm. Not faith, intelligence.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say that's a lot of faith and I'm probably not gonna get.
No, it's intelligence. The nice thing about that is it's great for bleed builds. Yeah, 20. No, it is faith. Excuse me. Yeah, faith 24. But it's really awkward to use because you can't cast it using a seal. You have to cast it with a staff, which you need faith to use or intelligence to use. So it's really strange.
Yeah, it's a really weird mix.
Alright,
Oh, Ronan, are we doing it on yours next?
On his.
Oh, I was gonna say, you've been real quiet, buddy.
I think
you went to take a piss, I'll be honest. Spell. That's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay. I am putting my sign down now.
Okay. There's smartass. We shall cowabunga in just a second. Are you able to use the colossal, the gold sword we just got?
Yeah.
Why aren't you?
I like my big weapon.
Well, why'd we get it then?
Because I'll use it some other time.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
By the way, flash step works.
Does it? I've never had to use it, so I wouldn't know. Oh! We got invaded by unchosen undead again. God damn it. Oh! Okay, never mind. That's not him. Let's just go. Hopefully he'll die.
See, there's only one way he can come from if he can get us. He can't get up from that way.
True.
So he's probably going to sit by the door. I was just going to see if he was coming from the start, but I'm pretty sure he's coming from between us and the boss.
I mean,
so he's going to hit us where the rats hit us.
I was going to say, let's just sprint it to the boss and say, fuck it.
Also, remember the bow, the serpent bow is over here.
Yeah, but I don't need the serpent bow. Grease. This is, oh, yep, here he is.
To the door. Go to the door.
Where's the door?
Up the hill to the left.
Up the hill to the left.
To the right.
Okay.
All right. Yep. Fucker.
You good? Ow. Fuck.
Yeah, he took me out.
It's not up here.
Yeah, it is. It's through there.
That's a wall, my guy.
No, it's to the right.
It's a tunnel.
Up the hill. Like, before you hit the flower, you head right.
Yeah.
And then you jump up, and it's a tunnel to the right.
Okay. Well, I didn't see it.
That's okay. Well, go again.
It's okay. I'm still stupid.
Milky just couldn't help with the invader for like 2 seconds.
Damn, you were quick in that sign down.
Oh my god. I got caught up in that Ash of War he was using. I couldn't get out.
What Ash of War was he using?
Where you twirl the blade and it creates a storm.
Oh, Black Flame Blade?
You can't get out.
No, it's just a storm one, but he had lightning aspect on it.
Oh, okay.
So it caused normal damage and lightning damage. My shit's down.
Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah, I was just waiting. Here's your sword, by the way, since we're waiting.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
You know, if I had a fancy PS5, I wouldn't be waiting.
leave.
Nah, yes. You'd be waiting regardless.
There.
Probably, actually.
There it is. Get it. Get it.
We all know I'm the face.
Get it!
Where? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry for yelling at you.
You're fine. I'm also stuffy as hell, so I kind of need it.
That's what helps with the stuffiness?
Yes.
It's being screamed at?
Yeah, my eustachian tubes are a little bit blocked.
Your what tubes?
Eustachian. That's how you say it.
I don't think you're saying the correct word. What word is it that you're saying?
It's the tube in your ear. Eustachian. I thought that's how you say it. Now I'm, like, doubting myself.
Oh, I thought you were saying gestation, as in, like, GE station. I was like, that's not the right tube.
No.
That's what I was hearing. That's why I was like, what? I don't even know if the human body has a gestation tube.
Right, up the hill.
Right here?
This way. Yep, keep going. There's gonna be a ledge and you jump. Watch out for the poison.
He says as he gets hit by the poison.
Oh, I didn't get hit.
I can't!
Now go in there and go to the right.
To the right.
Huh.
Oh shit, here it is. You okay?
Do you need help? I'm hit by everything back here.
Do you need help?
No, oh. I'm good.
Are you sure about that?
Trust me, I'm good.
Okay, let's do the didgeridoo.
I'm gonna dive right the door like some loser.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I figured you did. I figured you could handle it. Mm-hmm. I just want to point out, in 5 hours of playing, that was my first death.
Are you serious? To the invader?
No, to clean rot.
Oh. Damn. I told you you were going to like this game. I recommended it to you when it first came out, and you're like, no, this doesn't seem like my kind of thing. Motherfucker.
You also only had it, and the only person that was able to play it at your house was Isaac. I never got a chance.
I offered!
To Isaac, and he took over, and he played the bandit, I think. No, he played the prisoner.
He did play the prisoner. No, I was going to say, I offered you to play it a couple of times, I thought. Maybe I'm misremembering. Alright, that's everybody with the golden scarab though, right?
You offered them once, and then it was, you should get this and play it.
I think so.
I mean, as proven before, I would have bought it for you. You just didn't seem interested. That's why I didn't ask again. But you've got it now, so that's all that matters.
And I've beaten it almost 7 times to your none.
And you just had to pull that on me, didn't you? All right, so where do we want to go now?
You know,
I'm getting off because I'm going to bed.
This man said, no, fuck you, good night.
I got an early-ass fucking shift.
I probably do also. I haven't looked at my schedule.
I have to
go to work tomorrow.
Sick.
Yeah, well, all right. On that terrible disappointment then, I suppose time
I got 8 hours, and then I have to be at work.
Don't remind me. I have a little bit longer than that, but it's not going to feel like it, because
Wait, you're going to work tomorrow?
Yes!
Oh, that's odd. Usually if you're weekend shift that you...
Monday or Tuesday. My day is Tuesday.
Monday.
I might really rather my day off be Friday, because on Friday, we have drives at Dave & Buster.
Oh.
We have 3 of them!
Oh, that's gonna suck.
Yeah, I am not going to be present Friday at all. I'm going to be doing labeling.
I'll just put myself on it.
But anyways, do you guys have anything you'd like to plug before we sign off?
Yeah.
No. All right, well... Good night, everybody. Hope you guys had a good time. I know I certainly did. And take care. Bye.
Bye.